8, your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Welcome back, everyone. What a magnificent Monday out there. Beautiful blue skies here in the metro. Comfortable temperatures. We're currently at 81 degrees. Lost a little bit of moisture in the atmosphere. Dew point has dropped to 56. Earlier today was in the mid-60s, so a little less humidity in the air. Relative humidity at 42%. There is a north-northwest wind gusty at 20, and the pressure presently on the rise. Current temperatures, Clarion 78, Tama 76, 81 Bussey, Apton 79, Anita 75 degrees, 78 in Jefferson. Many of these locations dealt with the damaging winds last night. Today, just general winds out of the northwest. They will gust upwards of 21 miles an hour up in Mason City, 18 mile per hour, Sioux City. Northwest winds in Ottumwa, 14. Waterloo, 16 miles an hour. Here's some of our viewer photos coming in of the tree damage that was extensive in the Knoxville area. Also, some big old trees going down in Fort Dodge. Car damage, Jefferson. This is a tree that fell on top of a car. And then, well, we had that frequent lightning out there. It was rumbling all night long. Satellite radar again, sunshine, a few more clouds upstream. So we'll see a little bit of cloud cover here in the metro kind of increase just temporarily for the evening hour. But the nearest rain, just a few showers in southern Minnesota, a little heavier up in northern Minnesota as this area of low pressure spins out and drags this cold front with it. High pressure will build in, setting us up for a very comfortable night and a mild Tuesday across the state. And this will kind of hang in place, so more great weather ahead, but eventually some heat building to the west will punch in here a little later in the week. Took Futurecast, expanded the time frame, and expanded the view for you because we've got such a nice stretch of dry weather ahead. Sunshine on Tuesday, there's your timeline. As we head into Wednesday, more sunshine out there. It looks like maybe early Thursday morning, just a slight chance of an isolated thunderstorm eastern Iowa, but generally more dry weather ahead. And there we head into Friday with storms up north in Minnesota. But boy, oh boy, a stretch of dry weather. It has been a long time. Again, we're the sixth wettest June on record here in Des Moines with that weekend rain. 59 tonight, clear and cool. Tomorrow, sunshine, a few afternoon clouds, 81, mild conditions, west winds, 5 to 10. 8-day forecast, a dry stretch will build right through mid to late week. The heat builds in. Look at Thursday, 92. Also, the nights turn muggy. They go from the 50s into the mid-70s, so that'll be a big change. Friday, 90s. The weekend, can't rule out a few thunderstorms here and there. Right now, July 4th looks beautiful, 88, and we bounce back up to 90 next Tuesday. So temperatures are climbing, but also a little less rain falling from the sky, and won't that be nice?
Yeah, we'll be watching Friday night, too, with the big concert at the State House, too.
Right, so now it looks very comfortable with a little bit of a muggy condition. Yeah. Well, that'll be nice. It's that time of year.
It's 4th of July weekend. Come on.